Though, just minutes later, someone else was shot. This happened near a barber shop along 10th and North Parker Avenue. That's near North Rural Street. Metro Police have not released information about the condition of the victim, but we do know that person was awake and breathing when officers arrived. There is no information on any possible suspects as of yet.